Starting with my first motherfucker. Dead. Next.
Sector Alpha now secure.
Man, I was gazing at the fucking graphics. You should have killed that guy. He was probably already dead. Oh, that was bad. This team is so good, it's hard to find kills. I guess I'll settle for helicopters. Yeah, 270 is probably the optimal turn speed in this game, but oh my god, I need to be more focused. Stop getting distracted. I think they can handle him. Uh oh. Fuck, 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 fuck. They see me rolling. I'm so vulnerable. You know what? Fuck it. I'm out of here. Actually, you know what? I am gonna stay here. Whoa, the fucking rudder is insane. It's like 80-70% of the pitch force. Excellent. I can't believe I'm among them and I still haven't been targeted. Fucking scare them. Alright, maybe we'll probably do that again.
We've secured Sector Charlie.
I kinda need to unlock my Nightbird, so as much as it sucks, I'm gonna get in there. And we'll get some kills with this thing here. This guy's alive. He can't hide from me. Whoa! Oh my god. Wait. This thing is so light, it's weird.
One of our objectives has been lost. Take control, Sector Charlie.
Somebody help me! Fuck, his thing is better than mine. Where's my team? Fuck you guys, I'm getting my jet next time. No, wait, we do have the air to ground unlocked, so actually we didn't need to unlock anything. Even with this, but with this... Fine, we'll use it. Oh, I don't have to lead by that much. Wow, that was actually pretty good.
Don't stop him.
Oh shit, I don't have any flares.